express our solidarity with the population of Ireland, and also in these difficult times, because of course we have a great sympathy, especially now after the earthquake. I spoke yesterday with the Prime Minister Tsipras, we are ready to help. And also I'm here to discuss with the mayors how to we can accelerate the implementation, the use of European funds in order to help the population. I would like to congratulate your people who are doing a wonderful job and showing humanity, by an example for 500 million Europeans, to show the dignity and help the migrants, giving them shelter, helps. So I think it's very important to show our solidarity. So first is sympathy with elsewhere. Second is migration crisis, how we can help. We already had 1 billion euro from the Home Affairs Fund, but we also would like to use European funds and then investments, growth, in order to help the people from the islands, despite of all the difficulties, grow the jobs and enhance the touristic activities. I think it's very important to work hand in hand. So I'm here after the meeting of the mayors with the President Juncker, and he's called to come here on the ground to see exactly how we can help. Thank you very much.
Thank you.